Hi, you are watching, you are awesome. Futurists have long talked about the day when computers become as powerful and versatile as the human brain. A recent simulation shows that day is not exactly imminent. In one of the most accurate simulations of the human brain to date, a Japanese supercomputer modeled 0.01% of human brain activity, a task that took 40 minutes. According to The Telegraph, the simulation was carried out by Japan's Kei Computer, the world's fourth most powerful supercomputer, and replicated a network consisting of 1.73 billion neurons. There have been larger simulations before, although they took longer. IBM's Synapse, for example, modeled 530 billion neurons in late 2012, as Popular Science pointed out in April of last year. That's more than the total number of neurons in a human's brain, which is about 86 billion neurons on average. That project took several hours. The project allowed researchers to gather invaluable knowledge that will guide the construction of new simulation software. The Telegraph reported, but it did not uncover anything new about the brain. The task was meant to test the limits of simulation technology and the capabilities of the Kei computer. Some have suggested that exascale computers, which could carry out 1 quintillion floating point operations per second, would have the same processing power as the human brain. No such computer exists, but Intel has said that it aims to create such a computer by 2018. But other scientists don't think this will be possible before 2020 at the earliest. Thanks for watching, you are awesome. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon.